stage without the women loving her. So please, put your hands together for Miss Liz Berry. Oh, yeah! You know she's got her first, you know, first lesson.
How y'all doing tonight? I got my purse because I got fucking cookies in here. I don't trust no goddamn body shit. How y'all doing tonight? I gotta rearrange this shit. The whole fuck. Anyway, all the ladies tonight clapping hands. Yeah, I know y'all be louder than that, but we in pain. Man, you should be grateful for women being out tonight in some fucking heels and shit. Y'all look bad as hell. Give yourself a hand. Dress the fuck up. My shirt said, nah, ain't finna happen. Ain't finna happen. I mean, I'm a big girl, and I love being a big girl for the simple fact of I got skinny friends that can hook me up with shit that I ain't gonna even be ashamed of. I ain't finna sit here and act like, oh, I hate this. I wish I could lose weight. Bitch, please. You ain't finna ask my big ass to twerk. The whole thing of me twerking when you have between a booty and an ass. I have an ass. When you have an ass, all your whole idea of twerking is you walk real fast and then stop, and your booty just keep on going. Pretty much the gist of it. You know, I like dating, and everything is interesting, but I've already pretty much exterminated who the fuck I'm not going to be dating no more. Any man under 5'7", stay the whole fuck away from me. The reason I said that is because me and this guy, we were together for about a year and everything, and it was cool. He was very sweet, but when you got flaws, you need to admit that shit. If you know that this is a little bit too big for you, all this, admit that. Step out the line and go somewhere else. Then, you know, he was getting into it and everything. All of a sudden, feeling this pain in my damn calves. He was like, yeah, sis, I'm hitting from the back. Yes, this is going to get graphic, so you might as well deal with it. Second flight, bead of sweat come up there. We kind of look at that third flight, look at the door for the elevator, and say, fuck it, we go to the elevator. We tried, baby. We tried. Shit. I can't deal with y'all little skinny dudes. Y'all always want to be first thing y'all want to say. You fam, no. I will Big Shirley y'all ass, which means I will come down on you. I'll use all my damn weight. Try to hit me with your car no more, so I'll jump on your hood and fuck up your transmission. You're going to be driving backwards for a whole week. Homeboy's gonna fix that shit. I know Julio is still all your shit. Hell, don't sit there and act like just because I'm a big girl shit, I can't fix cars. I will get your catalytic converter. Fuck your brakes. Try to drive that bitch more than 10 miles. You wonder why I fucking keep running out of gas. Hey, that's what I'm saying. Shit. Anybody here got kids? Yeah, I don't sound happy in that. Them motherfuckers ain't here. Y'all better scream. Drop kick they bad ass. I hate them motherfuckers. Asking personal shit and everything. My kids know not to fuck with me for the simple fact I was a volleyball champ. I spiked my kids in the goddamn minute. Some of these little kids, y'all keep giving them different little diseases and shit and reasons to be little assholes. All I'm saying is when we was getting paddled in school, didn't nobody have time to come and shoot up school and shit like that. You're too damn slow for that. You have ADD, Denton County has this thing called emotional zeros, which means if your child wasn't feeling good that day, we'll give them a zero and they can go ahead and have that grade thrown away. Bitch, please, you gotta suck that shit up. I need an emotional day at work. I need a fucking emotional day. I get a bonus for dealing with half these motherfuckers who get on my damn nerve. That's it. Y'all are teaching kids to be punk asses. Y'all give me this thing called participation.